Okay, I don't mean to disrespect whoever. I speak a case to whoever has bewitched the president. I'm telling you, I speak a case. Because why am I saying I speak a case to a person who's bewitched the president? But president, date wake up as if in Fide Ulubana na imwe. Date wake up if in Fide Ulubana balizi. There's just something happening, Kulubakatek. Someone has bewitched the president. Kulanda veching. Ala, I speak a case. Wewa alo wafenga. Kwa alo wawa ikatafe kuluwa president. Yoko tibela mwene fintu. Bela mwene fintu. I speak a case. You are the reason to Rachel. You are the reason why abantu bale idishani. Wewe ni wawa chita. Wewa alo wawa chikubawo. Wewa alo wawa president msanguto bale mwene fide chitika mwene bantu bakwa lesa. Oh, this is too much. Tuwa pepa. Uwa ila no wacha. Kwa wati wa president bale mwena kwe fide chitika. But it's not happening. By youth, by then, and the way I watch my blocks, nothing seems to change. So, in a cool and the fetching, and I should analyze the Chanda Mumba. I think quite well for what I can take. Hello, Allah, Lesa, Akufiam Pamun. Tunde Queen give her 40 days, 40 nights, brain fasting. It's too much. Oko Bunga will be 150 by President Parisi. What's happening? Because you know, I expected Yoruba from the Queen at least to have a press briefing or whatever confess the nation to say this is the reason why it has happened. Oh, they are all like a chapeau as a take, but nothing. Eh? Allah, te wa kwa te luse. Uluse lwena te wa alu kwa te o ulowele wa ka take. Kulanda vetching. It's not normal. It's not normal. Sha tala mona point. Kulanda vetching. It's not normal. Uletinga wa wukabane baba na bale lide nsala chan. Bale lide lo bale.